these things should be firing pretty quick with the all the different boundaries.
I think it's going to be good or bad, however you want to look at it.
It's tending to continue on here, and it looks like this may be a very long night for us all indeed.
See the wall cloud with the rotation on it. If you look just right over there. Debris cloud on the ground. Debris on the ground.
Debris on the ground. We got a tornado. We got another rope.
Another rope. We are in the same position, and this rotating cloud has not moved east, north or south, so that means it's coming right for us.
Hey, pack it up. Let's go.
Oh, my God.
Holy cow. Let's go.
Well, I'm staring in the face of about a half-mile-wide tornado on the ground in Blackhawk County. It's coming right for us. Adam, we got to get out of here.
Well, can turn me down, but I won't throw away.
There are about two or three mini tornadoes or vortices that keep popping down, but that main one is at least a half mile wide. Tremendous situation. There's another one behind it.
The actual tornadoes have been reported on the southwest flank of this. So again, Dunkerton and in that general area is where the tornadic activity has been reported. Our latest report, though, was two likely tornadoes on the ground north of Jessup.
Everything is gone. There's nothing there to fear. This world can